Hey guys, hey. Hello. Hello. Hello, hello, everyone. Thank you for coming. Working late? No, yeah, right. Actually, the huge thing, the nowadays, I recently moved to the Valorant team, to the Overwatch, is the way I delivered, it's the understanding new IPs. It's kind of a little bit hard, so I'm just, I took a lot of time to get used to the new IPs nowadays. So yeah, I think that's a part of it too. I work late, until late. So everyone, hi, my name is TV Choi. I'm a teacher, TV Choi. So I'm gonna teach, not teach. Actually, I will just give you some tips. So what kind of a demo you guys want to see? What kind of a demo you want to see? Hello, I'm Sensei Choi. So, if you guys don't have a much idea about it, so I will draw whatever I want. Because so recently I'm doing some the storyboarding things, so expressions and figure. Hard surface or okay, let's do whatever I can draw. Yeah. Choop, 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 choop. I'm the tiger. What is the... You know what? When I first started the class, it was a really small workshop. Not workshop, it's a mentorship program. It's a 12 people and 12 people and I'm teaching them. And one of the guys says that the first when I see your work, I'm really I thought that you're really cool people, but after he saw me how to talk and how to draw, I think it's you're cooler when you shut the mouth. Shut So what he says that he just what he imagined me is a really cool person. But after he met me, he realized that I'm a really weirdo. His imagination was is that I looks like this. Maybe, yeah. Inside his imagination, I was, yeah. I don't know, this kind of things, but did he realize that? It's a reality is here. Okay, I think the reality is more this way. Yeah, I'm cool, no matter what. Let's draw some the bad guys. So he she looks like this and oh yes, not just the standing. Yes! Kill her! Kill! And he has something knife. Yeah, it should have been more smaller. I really like the running so weird way. So fun. Uh-huh. Look. And I think she should be more smaller shoe. And let's draw another guy. And I don't know what kind of the environment it would be, but let's draw some door here. And let's draw some the another story. I can draw a yeah, okay, someone is still bleeding here and is her friend, and kill him. Kill him. Sorry. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, so I think it's a pretty much is a good to the blocking. So I can draw more. Yeah, let's draw some the frame. And I don't, as I know, a lot of people not using the analog the clock recently. It looks like this. Have you ever seen this before? The most of the people don't know about this kind of a clock design. But when I was young, I used this. And if I can't read it, it was when I was the four years old. My teacher, if I couldn't read the clock well, I got punished. I don't know why they teach that way, but yeah. Okay, let's roll. I can draw the something here, the kind of fence here is the I can draw the stair, and I can draw the carpet here, and I can draw something. And there is a bus here.
Let's go. Let's draw the main character first. Her name is I don't know what is her name, but her name is Cream. Her code name is Black Mamba. I watch the Kill Bill a lot. That's the pose, more dynamic pose, and it's going to be real fun. Let's make her his arm here. This looks bigger. Oh, it's going to be really fun. And I'll make this one is more bigger. And let's rotate. And Black. this guy's name is the. Okay, the this group is the pink. Pink mask, bad guys. So they are always wearing the pink mask. And they are really suspicious bad guys. They are doing some drug dealing, and well, what would be bad? They are stealing the artist's work, and they sell it to the Amazon the t-shirts and they kidnapping the artist and draw the OnlyFans artwork is. And yeah, they're stealing artwork. Hi. Yeah. It's really bad guy. The pink mask.
And they have their own dink. They have their they dink is this you greedy artists. You guys need to be share everything. And okay, so now I get it. The person, the line down here, and the bleeding is me. Please kill him. Kill him. She still my artwork, the bastards. Kill him. And the really beautiful carpet is here. And let's draw some the fence design here.
Hello. So, yeah, and to emphasize her, I make a shadow here. And yeah, let's draw another that guy here. And he is the yeah, let's go. I think he should be more smaller. Okay, and let's do some the one tone. Let's draw something. This guy's. Actually, I don't color this one, but I want to make it emphasize that the this bad guy is how it looks like. I really like it, so I'm going to push the bad guy put the guy's picture here. And yes, let's draw. Just whatever color I put in, I will think about it later. La 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 la. Have you guys watched the Atomic Blonde? I really like that villain. And let's draw her more another color. Let's change their color. It's more the dark, and let's make her color is more vibrant. They are so vibrant, so I should change her clothes to no. I think so. I like a red. Yeah. Let's go. I like it. I like it. Choo choo. The color is kind of fine. I think as I have a bad color decision, but nah. It's perfect. It's so it's a kind of chaotic, so I can go with the chaotic. I think so. And yep. Okay, so and then kind of let's give some and this kind of things. Let's do this. Chip chip. This let's try this out, the black and white color balance, black and white. Nope, it should be more vibrant. Black and white, and for this one it should be more vibrant. And no, I don't like the color balance, view, price and contrast. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so yep. Here's the finer. Beautiful. The beautiful, the story, the finish it is the summon buy for the friend, artist friend to protect the weirdos. This one, let's Ta-da.
Ta-da. I want more contrast here. This is just for fun? Yeah, just for fun. That's the reason why I making a weird sound. Being medium small, 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 and being medium small, being medium small, being medium, being medium small, big, 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 medium small. Yeah, being medium small is important. I can't explain it in this small time, but short time. Yeah, that's the one of the things that I really emphasize when I teaching the student. Being medium small, being medium small, being medium small. It's yeah, that's important. And let's draw more about the this character. Her name is, I'm not sure. Or I can just draw the anatomy things. Yeah, by the way, it was so fun. While I'm drawing things, this, so, and I can draw or something different here. No, it's not. I was going to draw more. Oh yeah, and then by the way, I just forget. I was so into the drawing something. So, the Oliver, Only bird discount. My class is until today. So if you are interested in the online class for the drawing or something, yeah, just go check it out. Check it out. Oh yeah, that's check it out. Check it out. I don't know. Yeah, go check it out. Yeah, I will upload the link here. Yeah, it's until today, so.
Here, TV Choi. TV Choi.
Yeah, I will have a record. So, yep, it is for the record and the live section. But the thing is that for the live section, I can do Q&A and I can answer right away the questions. But for the recording things, no, not me, just a recording. So. Yeah, actually, most of the things I answer, but answer even though you're asking something, this is streaming or the Instagram or something. But it is harder to see harder to answer though on social media because there's too many people inside there. So, bit tutorial, bit. For the bit is I will give you a little quick the tips. You can't draw memorizing the hand, the shape, but you can draw the bit memorizing the shape. So just to memorizing it, so how it looks like every single the angle. Because the feet is not too much change a lot, as much as the hand to do. Yep. So that's the tip.
Have you ever dealt with a burnout?
Yeah, I had a lot recently because I didn't much thought about my condition and I didn't realize I'm getting old. I'm 27 now, I'm getting old, I can feel it. It's some of my body part is not that worse as much as the before. Yeah, so when I was 90, I can do overnight and I can do keep work, but the recently I can, if I don't sleep at the right time, it's going to be mess up. I mean, and also I can't do that kind of crazy thing is taking the previous work. It's impossible. Oh, am I list 24? Thank you so much. I think it's a, yeah, that is a, it's a accomplishment, right? Why? Inside Asian, the culture Not especially in Korean. That's gonna call punishment. So yeah, here's the thing. Actually, I met my husband at the Riot Games, and when I'm working at the Riot Games, and the first impression of my husband is that I asked to him how much I earned, how much I looks like, how much you, dang, how much I looks like. I mean, I asked to him, and at the time I was 24. I was 24 at the time, though. But he says that, oh yeah, you looks like a 32. And I realized that he's the one. He's the one I should marry with. Marry. He don't know about the how to accomplishment the to the persons for persons of the normally the people, even though people looks someone is looks like that word, but they always make it less than their what they see. But he is just to say that is it's the 8 years old, 10 years older than that I was. 32. 32. He saw me as a 32, so dang. You never experienced this kind of thing. Okay, so yeah, let's draw one more drawing and one more another the word this figure drawing, and then let's wrap it up. Okay, so for now I'm going to draw the expression. Because people wants to see expression. Let's draw one Berkey guy and looks like this shape. How many hours? I don't know. Recently I slept the 5 hours. I have yeah. I should go work actually. Yeah, let's draw one more draw and then advertise my class, and then after that is a let's wrap it up. So by the way, I'm a concept artist, but is everyone know? I'm a concept artist, and I mostly do the I have experience the animation and the game, and recently I'm joining the game company, the Blizzard team, Overwatch team. The previous is Valorant. So I recently opened a new class, the Fundamental. It is based on the what the people wants to learn from me. Well, let's draw some, well, where are the guy? Let's roll some bad guy. a bad guy. I always grow the side here. Yeah, so if you are interested, just go, I will upload the link. Go check the curriculum and let's improve skill together. Look at this happy guy. Yeah, actually I today is the last day, the Oliver the discount. So I should advertise, so even though I have the work, I should turn on the stream. Oh yeah, that does. And he have a kind of scar. It's going to be a lot of fun. Oh yeah, nice. He's a bad guy. He's a bad guy. He looks a bad guy, but he is inside his mind, and he have a so retarded. He likes cat, and he loves everything. He loves a flower, and yeah, he is a real subtorted. So let's make this his job is more simplified shape, because he have the crazy the hair and mustache and the villain side hair. Look at you. What a nice guy.
Nice. Look at you. Okay. Yeah, I think. Ta-da!
Yeah.
Yeah, so thank you for coming and thank you for watching my stream. Yeah, and the last, if you're interested in learning the drawing from me, just go check it, check the curriculum, the online class. Yep, thank you so much everyone. Have a good night and have an amazing Friday, because I'm not gonna do stream tomorrow because I have a class. Bye everyone. Bye. Bye bye. Bye everyone. Bye-bye.